My name's Tyler Wilson. I'm currently in my second year at the University of Southampton, and I'm studying acoustical engineering. I came onto one of the open days and really enjoyed that. That was one of my last open days I came to, because I was actually looking at energy engineering as well. So I came and looked at that here as well, but I really liked the acoustic engineering because I was worried about the employability side of it. Something that was really important for me when going to university was the fact that if I'm going to pay £9,000 a year, I want a job out of it and I want a well-paid job out of it. I think that was my main reason with Southampton, that the employability rate and just the graduate earnings afterwards, and the way they kind of link with kind of employers come to Southampton rather than you having to go search. I really like the fact that it's kind of a mixture between a campus and a city-based campus, because you're not kind of hidden away and in a really busy city, but your campus isn't miles away from everything else. I have a part-time job as a student ambassador, where we take people on campus tours and as part of the widening petition and outreach team. And it's something I really enjoy because it gets more people involved in university, and it can fit around my studies really well. It's really nice to have lecturers that are really enthusiastic about their subject, and they don't need the slides. They're there for us to have something visual to look at. They just know their subject so well, and that kind of passion comes across in the lectures. I think the societies are one of the most important aspects about any university, and anywhere anyone goes, they need to definitely join a society and get involved with it. There's things here that I'd never heard of and now I'm part of. So I play a sport called Ultimate Frisbee, and I'd never heard of it before I came to Southampton, and now I'm on the committee and I'm the social sec for them. Everything's done by you. There's no one, no adult there to do and supervise stuff. You're just left to do it, and it's really exciting being part of that, really. I think one of the new things about Southampton is just that you're kind of part of this elite club of people. So people like Adrian Newey, who's now gone on to do great things with Red Bull, and people like Chris Stark on the radio. There's this kind of, wherever you go, there'll always be people that are from Southampton who've gone on to do really good things, and hopefully I'll get to be a part of that.